First things first, I'm a realist. The world's dangerous, safer if you fear it. In the office and I need the toilet. If I'm walking downstairs, then I wear a helmet. If PSI's high because of haze and mist, I wear three gas masks just like this. I don't use headphones, you might go deaf. And when the sun's out, I'm rocking factor 5,000. If I drink liquor, then no durian. Don't eat sugar because I be worrying about diabetes, don't want to lose a leg. And I sleep on the floor in case I fall off of the bed.
He's so KIASI, he will only go in the slow lane from Simei to Ongmokyo. He's so KIASI, scared of catching cold. He has an umbrella if you blow your nose at the hotel. He'll never open the minibar.
So expensive.
Won't take phone calls, 'cause phone radiation gives you cancer. He won't try playing golf. If the club's swinging, he thinks he'll get struck by lightning in the office. He won't touch paper, he thinks he'll get cut.
Ow!
Shan and Cheryl Show.
Yeah, yeah. We do what we do
on Hot FM.
6 to 10 a.m.